The world is about to transform, or so it seems. On September 25th, 2015, the United Nations, with 193 countries, unanimously adopted the new Sustainable Development Agenda, with 17 global goals at its core. The goals are to end poverty, protect the planet, and ensure prosperity for all. On December 12, 2015, the Paris Agreement was adopted by consensus. The aim is to hold the increase in global average temperature to well below 2 degrees Celsius above pre-industrial levels, and to pursue efforts to limit the temperature increase to 1.5 degrees Celsius above pre-industrial levels. How do we reach these targets? What do they imply for individual countries, industries, communities, and for you and me? Can we meet the energy needs of the world without destroying the planet? Can we continue burning fossil fuels? Or is renewable energy the only option? Can we make the transition in a way that secures gender equality and social justice? How is power and inequality connected to climate change and sustainable development? And how can we make the transition to a sustainable development trajectory? These are some of the issues to be explored in the Master in Energy, Environment, and Society. This multidisciplinary master's program is highly relevant to both the public sector and the private sector. Knowledge about sustainable development, energy, and environmental challenges are expected to increase sharply in the future. Such social change also requires in-depth knowledge and new ways of thinking. Through this program, students will gain advanced knowledge of national and international energy politics and policy, and, among other things, analyze the relations between energy, inequality, societal safety, and sustainable development, and explore competing visions of the future.